The man convicted of robbing a bank in Tupelo was sentenced to 20 years in prison. Prosecutors say that 57-year-old Jasper Wagner robbed the community bank back in April. He got away with $5,000. Police later arrested him at a hotel in Alabama.